It's like not just making a name for yourself in society, but having people who are gonna love you like a family. Like, they're gonna look to me not just as their doctor, but as this person who's contributing to every part of their life.
I'm just so grateful to have this opportunity to be able to do everything here at home. I went to high school in Edinburgh, college in Edinburgh, now medical school in Edinburgh, and I'm truly blessed to be here.